We're getting ready to enter Fox Hollow Farms for a haunted overnight. He killed at least 11 victims. They found 11 different remains, only 8 of which have been identified. They believe there could be upwards of 20 there because they're still finding bones to this very day. But it's also haunted there. Paranormal witness, the Ghost Adventurers have been here, and they have seen full body apparitions. There's been they believe it's a victim. They see a red shirt and no legs. Also, people have been touched. And different things have happened, a feeling of uneasiness, not being able to breathe by the pool where he killed his victims as well. So we're gonna go see what happens tonight. Wish us luck. He would get them in the pool and then take the pool hose and choke them to death. And the pool hose is actually the original one, is what the owner says right now, and that's in here.
Okay.
I just feel heavy. It's air is heavy. Well, this is the guest apartment. And there's a door knocker. I think so. Yeah. Bathroom.